Hey, what's up, gang, gang, gang,
gang? You're chilling with the most star,
gang.
You're chilling with the most star,
gang.
Right now, you are chilling with the most star,
gang.
It's the boy, who is now back with another reaction video. Hey, check this. If you're new here, make sure you do not miss your blessing by not subscribing to this channel. Share this video with your friends, your families, and your enemies. Yo, right now, I'm about to react to DJ Clutch Canon 16. Feel me? The name of the song is Mamacita featuring Master Mido, Master Mido, Master Mido. You feel me? So the song has 200,000 views. It's on another. I don't know if this page is owned by Dylan Canon, but I've been following this channel for a minute, and it has been posting different music from Dylan that I've not listened to before. But I decided that let me explore this channel because it got music that I've not reacted to before. It was posted four days ago. The song already has 200,000 views. You know, basically, we don't react to any kind of music. We react to what's up?
Hey, what's up, gang, gang, gang? For the newcomer, subscribe, hit that button so that you can be notified each and every time we post a video. Also, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, 50k likes, share and comment.
Okay.
5 seconds for the newcomer, subscribe. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Subscribe.
Hey, before we also begin this reaction video, make sure you sanitize, stay safe, stay with your families, and let's go, let's get Mamacita. The beat already slapped, bruh. Before even the song begins, the beat already slaps harder than my mama, bruh.
Yeah. Mamacita, Mamacita,
Mamacita.
Yeah.
Hey.
Come on, set.
Before I begin, I believe this song, this the music that I believe Dylan did while he was beginning his music career, because the title of his name is Dylan Clutch. So I believe maybe that was his first name. I don't know, but you tell me down below in the comment section, was his name previously Dylan Clutch Canon, or the name was still Dylan Canon 16? So you tell me down below, because I believe this is an old school song from Dylan. Te amor in Latino means te amo in Latino, bruh. It means I love you.
I love you.
Yeah, yes. Yeah. So I believe Mamacita is a love song. You feel me? And you tell me down below. I feel like this song dropped way back. You feel me? Back in them days. So you tell me when this song dropped, because I believe this page is posting old music from Dylan Canon, the music that he did back in them days. And yo, the music was sounding good, bro. I won't lie. It's flames. Flames on flames.
I told you,
whenever Dylan sings or rap, raps at the same time, bro. He always comes through. Eight away. May it be rap, may it be singing. My boy always comes through, bro. No cap. Didn't always comes through. And yo, I believe I'm feeling this song on a whole different level. You feel me? I'm loving this record. I won't lie. I don't need to add nothing, you feel me? When I pull up a song, y'all know what that means already. When I pull up a song, y'all know what I mean. Mm,
it's a banger.
Yo, when I pull up a song, y'all know that song is a banger. When I pull up a song, y'all know that song is a hit. When I pull up a song, y'all know that thing, that song is a smash. When I pull up a song, y'all know that song is gas. Guess it.
Mamacita.
Bro, I'm already vibing to it because, yo, didn't clutch. I believe, because at the end of this video, I've seen the images of both of them. Let me show you. Let me try and pull. Because you can see right here, didn't look very, very young, and Master Midu. This one was Mr. Midu X didn't clash. Yeah, so you can tell from the pictures, you can tell that this song came out a long time ago. Let me show you what I'm talking about. I don't know if this is another page by didn't, and he's posting his old music, but yeah, you can see it got some music that I've not seen in didn't canon's page. This one is Petra. Bro, I've not read this Petra. This one is Who Fit. I don't know, yo. Let me know if does didn't has two YouTube channels. Please tell me down below, because I can see this has a lot of music that I've not reacted to. So definitely, I'm going to be checking out all these records. So yo stay tuned. That's why I'm saying yo make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell so each and every time I drop a reaction from Gideon Canon 16 or Gideon Class, y'all get to see it. Because yo, there's a lot of dope new music here I've not checked out from Gideon. So you subscribe. Peace. I'm out. Say what you wanna say to me.